Let's get down to business.
Hope this is worth my time.
Relax! I'll take care of it.
Thank you. I have a knack for promotions.
What a wise choice.
Moving.
Thank you.
don't go too hard.
Be okay with
me. Good to be here, Mr. President.
Board. Now that's a wise decision.
Sounds like you need me.
What a wise choice!
I'll handle this.
I'll work until I'm dead.
Leave it to me. Leave it to me.
I'll show you how it's done.
Just leave it to me.
I got this. I got this.
Just leave it to me.
Leave it to me.
I'll handle it.
I can take care of this.
Got it. How refreshing.
What a great benefits package!
I'm feeling good.
Stress is bad for your health.
That's the good life.
We got a job to do.
Let's make some green.
This isn't working.
Oh, joy.
Luck favors the bold.
My lucky day.
What the hell?
Our luck's starting to turn.
Hey, luck's on my side for once.
Oh, that's what you were expecting? How could I miss that?
Drop it!
We're in the black.
That's a time to drop it.
Here's how the business did. These are incredible results.
You guys did great out there. Shares are going up. That's the good
shit. Our ranking went up.
We got a job to do.
Let's make some green.
Hey, luck's on my side.
This isn't working.
My lucky day.
Pretty lucky,
oh,
huh?
Joy.
My lucky day.
What the hell?
Oh, that's what you were expecting.
What the hell?
We're in the black.
That's a time to profit.
Here's how the business did. These are incredible results.
They're going up.
We got a job to do.
Let's make some green.
My lucky
day. I'd expect
day.
No less.
How just call me that? Lady Luck.
Oh, joy.
My lucky day.
Just call me Lady Luck.
Luck's starting to turn.
That's what I'm talking about.
Is this what you were expecting?
I missed that.
Drop it!
We're in the black.
That's a time to drop it.
Here's how the business did. These are incredible results.
Nice. You guys did great out there. Things are going up. That's what I'm talking about.
Our ranking went up. The shareholders meeting is coming up soon.
We got a job to do.
Let's make some green.
Hey, luck's on my side for once.
Good shit.
Hey, luck's on my side for once.
How could I miss that?
Looks like my lucky day.
Oh, joy.
Pretty lucky, huh?
Luck started to turn.
Luck favors the bold.
I'd expect
this what you
no
were
less.
Expecting?
What the hell? Drop it!
We're in the black.
That's a tiny profit.
Here's how the business did. These are incredible results.
Nice. You guys did great out there. Things are going up.
The shareholders meeting is about to begin.
I can take care of this.
Got it.
This is a real kick in the dick.
Come at me if you want to ask questions.
Back in the game.
Change of pace.
Oh, I can keep going now for sure.
Whew, I feel alive again.
That was pretty effective.
Oh, how refreshing.
Benefits are so important.
I'm feeling motivated.
It's good to change things up.
Whew, I'm feeling strong.
I'm all good.
I'm back and ready to work. Yes, I've earned it.
Time to get paid.
Consider the shareholders handled.
We'll start with the fight. President Kasuga, if you would.
We'll
kick things off with the financial report.
Thank you. Let's move on to the Q&A. If you have any questions, this is the time to ask.
Hey, listen up.
I won't stand for that. I have a strategy.
If you have any questions, this is the time to ask.
Hey, listen up.
I won't stand for that.
If you have any questions, this is the time to ask.
I won't stand
for that.
Hey, listen up. I have a strategy.
That concludes our periodic shareholders meeting.
Well, the meeting was great. Shares are skyrocketing. That's the good shit.
Our ranking went up.
We got a job to do.
Let's make some magic happen. Some green.
Hey, luck's on
my
side.
What I'm talking about.
Just call me Lady Luck.
Oh, joy.
My lucky day.
Good shit.
Oh, hell!
Looks like my lucky day.
I'd expect no less.
That's some lucky shit!
Good shit.
That's what you were expecting?
That would happen.
Profit!
That's a tidy profit.
We're in the black.
Here's how the business did. These are incredible results.
Nice! You guys did great out there! Things are going up!
We got a job to do.
Let's make some green.
Good shit.
Just call me Lady Luck.
I'd expect no less.
Oh, joy. Just call me Lady Luck.
Damn.
That's what you were expecting?
Good shit. Profit.
We're in the black.
That's a tiny profit.
Here's how the business did. These are incredible results.
Nice. You guys did great out there. They're going up. That's the good
shit. Our ranking went up.
We got a job to do.
Let's make some magic happen.
I'd expect no less.
Pretty lucky, huh?
Of all times.
What the hell?
Oh, joy.
That's some lucky
shit. My lucky day.
What the hell?
Pretty lucky,
I'd expect
huh?
No less.
This what you were expecting?
What the hell?
Drop it.
We're in the black.
That's a tiny profit.
Here's how the business did. These are incredible results.
Nice! You guys did great out there! Is it going up?
The shareholders meeting is coming up soon!
How refreshing.
I'm glad to be back.
I am feeling refreshed.
The benefit package is really something.
I'm feeling good.
What a great benefit package!
That was a nice change of pace.
That's real nice.
I feel so alive!
Nice benefits.
Stress is bad for your health.
That's the good life!
We got a job to do.
Let's make some magic happen.
That kind of sucked, huh?
Oh, joy!
Hey, luck's on my side.
Luck favors the bold.
This isn't working!
I'd expect no less.
That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, luck's on my side for once.
That kind of sucked, huh?
That's what you were expecting?
Oh, joy!
Profit!
That's a tidy profit.
We're in the black.
Here's how the business did. These are incredible results.
Nice. You guys did great out there. Things are going up. That's what
Our
I'm talking about.
Up. Shareholders meeting is about to begin.
Consider the shareholders handled.
We'll start with the financial report. President Kasuga, if you would.
We'll kick things off with the financial report.
Thank you. Let's move on to the Q&A. Please raise your hand if you have a question.
I'll tell you what I think.
If you have any questions, this is the time to ask.
Hey, listen up.
That concludes our periodic shareholders meeting.
Well, everybody, this calls for a celebration.
Oh,
meeting went great! Skyrocketing. Let's keep it up.
Our ranking went up.
Job needs doing.
Leave it to me.
I got this.
Just leave it to me.
We got a job to do.
Let's make some magic happen.
Just call me Lady Luck.
What the hell?
Our luck's starting to turn.
How could I miss that?
Some lucky
typical
shit.
Setback.
Oh, joy.
That's what I'm talking about.
Isn't this what you were expecting?
Oh, joy!
Profit!
That's a tidy profit.
We're in the black.
Here's how the business did. These are incredible results.
Nice. You guys did great out there. Things are going up. That's the good
shit. Our ranking went up.
Got a job to do.
Let's make some magic happen.
Make some green.
What the hell?
Our luck's starting to turn.
Pretty lucky, huh?
Oh, joy.
What the hell?
Just call me Lady Luck.
Typical setback.
That's some lucky shit!
That's what you were expecting.
Our luck's starting to turn.
Profit!
That's a tidy profit.
We're in the black.
Here's how the business did. These are incredible results.
Nice. You guys did great out there. Going up!
Now we're talking. Thank you.
Sweet! It's a sushi night for sure!
New title means higher expectations.
Does that mean I get a raise?
Glad you recognize your talent.
I got this.
Just leave it to me.
to me!
I can take care of this.
Just leave it to me.
I'll handle it.
Got it.
We got a job to do.
Let's make the magic happen.
Hey, luck's on my side for once.
Just call me Lady Luck.
That's what I'm talking about.
My lucky day.
Pretty lucky, huh?
Oh, joy! Plan.
I'd expect no less.
Luck favors the bold.
My lucky day.
Profit!
That's a tidy profit.
We're in the black.
Here's how the business did. We did really well.
We hit target profits. Great job, guys. Things are going up. Let's keep it up.
Our ranking went up.
We got a job to do.
Let's do some business.
Let's make some
green. That didn't go according to plan.
Hey, luck's on my side
for
once.
That's some lucky shit.
That would happen.
Hey, luck's on my side for once. Hey, luck's on my side
for
once.
That's some lucky shit.
How could I miss that?
Oh, hell!
That came out of nowhere.
Oh, joy!
Profit!
That's a tidy profit.
We're in the black.
Here's how the business did. I think we did really well.
We hit target profits. Great job, guys. Things are going up.
The shareholders meeting is about to begin.
Shareholders handled.
We'll start with the financial. President Kasuga, if you would.
Kick things off with the financial report.
Thank you. Let's move on to the Q&A. If you have any questions, this is the time to ask.
Let's keep this productive.
I need you to listen.
Please raise your hand if you have a question.
Hello.
Oh, shit. Time to shut up.
Oh, what did he do?
Oh. Please raise your hand if you have a question. Please raise your hand if you have a question.
Hey, listen up. I got a strategy. I won't stand for you.
Please raise your hand if you have a question.
This is like a mini game, though, right here.
Well, everybody,
this isn't the actual game.
For a celebration.
I mean, it is the game, but it's a mini game.
The meeting went great. Things are skyrocketing. That's the good shit.
Our ranking went up.
59. Holy crap! 220,000 money. Okay. I'm trying to get to rank 50, and then I'm probably gonna go. Then I'm gonna actually go do the real game. Shouldn't it take me too long to get up to. So let me check my employees. Are we all good? Oh, I need to.
Back in the game.
Change of pace.
Yeah, this is like a weird man.
I can keep going now for sure.
But you get really, really good rewards for the main game. Like all that money I just got.
Oh, how refreshing.
Benefits are so important.
I'm just trying to get them all happy again.
It's good to change things up.
I'm feeling strong.
I'm back and ready to work.
I'm all
okay,
good.
There we go. Anyone maxed out? Okay. And yes, I do have a chicken. Okay. Do more properties involved? Oh. Big picture gallery, sales volume. So I want to buy the stuff that has the highest sales volume when I get to do more.
We got a job.
Okay,
to do.
So I'm just gonna spam open for business, and then just get to the next shareholder meeting.
Let's do some
that right now. So I'm gonna jump up, drink it.
Good shit.
Our luck's starting to turn.
Pretty lucky,
hey,
huh?
Luck's on my side for once.
Oh, Yakuza's new. Yeah, Yakuza's fucking amazing.
Good joy.
It's one of the best series.
That's some lucky about. Shit.
Looks like my lucky
my
day.
My lucky day.
That's what I'm talking about.
But this is just kind of like a boring little damn. Side thing. But that's once I get to rank 50, I'm going to run out and do some other stuff.
We're in the black.
Here's how the business did. These are
nice. You guys did great out there. Things are going up. That's what I'm talking
ranking
about.
Went up.
Rank 58. Holy crap, 8 million? Dude.
We got a job to do.
I'm so hungry.
Here you go.
Ichiban Senpai! Whoa! Aren't future President Ichiban from Ichiban Confections?
I sure am.
Eat at Ichiban's Ichiban Sunday.
First in smiles, Ichiban Confections.
What the fuck? So we just made an advertisement? Okay. That was funny. Oh, look, he's in a car now.
What the hell? What the hell?
My lucky day.
That's some lucky shit!
Our luck's starting to turn.
I expect no
less.
My
lucky day.
That kind of sucked, huh? My lucky day.
Yes, that was a wonderful ad.
Is this what you were expecting?
My lucky day.
That's a tiny profit.
We're in the black.
Here's how the business did.
We are learning.
Incredible results.
Great out there. There's a going up.
The next shareholders meeting should probably put me at the correct amount. So, let me see if I should get rid of a property. Because this one's not making me that much. What other kinds of properties are there? Sales volume. I'll just keep going.
We got a job to do.
I want to get back to the main game.
Let's make some green.
My lucky day.
Looks like my lucky day.
What the hell?
This isn't working.
Hey, luck's on my side.
I'd expect
for once.
No less.
This isn't working.
That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, luck's on my side.
I'd expect
for
no
once.
Less.
What the hell?
Joy.
Is this what you were expecting?
That's a tidy profit.
We're in the black.
Here's how the business did.
I need more property.
You guys did great out there. Those are going up. Let's keep
Our
it up.
Our ranking went up.
Okay.
The shareholders meeting is coming up soon.
Okay, the shareholders meeting is next, and then I'll be able to go run into the app. Let me check my employees real quick. Probably need to fix something.
How refreshing.
I'm glad to be back.
Oh, I am feeling refreshed.
What a great benefits package!
Feeling good.
Benefits package is really something.
I feel so alive!
That's real nice.
That was a nice change of pace.
That's the good life! Whew. I'm feeling strong.
Stress is bad for your health.
We're good.
We got a job to do.
So the next meeting should be after this one, and then I'll be able to level up.
Let's make some magic happen.
Hey, luck's on my side for once.
That didn't go according to plan. Setback.
Hey, luck's on my side for once.
That's what
that
I'm talking
sucked,
about.
Huh?
I'd expect no less.
That kind of sucked, huh?
Our luck's starting
my
to
lucky
turn.
Day.
Is this what you were expecting?
Profit!
That's a tidy profit.
We're in the black.
So we should be able to have the next shareholders meeting.
These are incredible results.
Let's keep
it up. Ranking went up.
Rank 56.
The shareholders meeting is about to begin.
Okay, let me level up my... fix up my employees real quick.
Huh. That was a nice change of pace.
Oh, I can keep going now, for sure.
Oh, how refreshing.
I'm back and ready to work.
Okay, there we go.
Consider the shareholders handled.
We'll start with the financial report. President Kasuga, if you would.
We'll kick things off with the
financial report. Is my mic, like, echoing or anything like that?
Thank you. Let's move on to the Q&A.
Is the game volume or anything, like, gotten, like, echoey or anything?
I need you to listen.
Oh, easy.
If you have any questions, this is the time.
Okay, good. Yeah, because it was. I'm using the microphone on the PS4 controller. Okay, that's good. Yeah, this is the microphone from PS5 controller, so...
I don't do
Nice. Beautiful.
Please raise your hand if you have a question.
Cool.
Please
raise...
I won't stand for one. Listen up.
Yeah!
That concludes our periodic shareholders meeting.
Well, everybody, this calls for a celebration. The meeting went great. Shares are skyrocketing.
This has got to put me past rank.
That's the good shit.
Our ranking went up.
Oh no, I'm only rank 51. I thought for sure it would put me to rank 50. Oh well. I'm gonna go out and do the main story anyway. I don't wanna sit here and do more. Okay. I got a lot done in that. Cause you get so much good stuff for completing that. Okay. Because my money is loaded. Okay, where to... Okay, so what's my party at? Okay, that's my party. So, what's my... Okay. Let's see what we're doing. So he's 0. So hers is almost maxed out. Oh, her bond is get Ichiban. So hers, yeah, hers is from Ichiban. Okay. So I'm gonna go see if I can, like, craft some stuff real quick. Yeah, this... Ow! Let me just get run over by a fucking car. Yeah, but this is the game right here. Just like kinda... There's a lot of random shit in this game. It's turn-based combat, this one is. This is the only turn-based one, though. So what kind of stuff does this guy have? He's got guns. Gambit.
Wouldn't
underestimate me.
I'm not
combo beat. Oh wow. That was decent.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Doing a thumbtack scatter. Thumbtack!
Huh? Here we go. I wouldn't underestimate me. Try this on your side. You deserve a little reward.
Watch. Boom.
Cool.
Dancing pool.
Come on now.
And he's down.
You're in it now.
You're in it now.
Hey, hey.
watch me.
He took that much MP.
Take this.
Care for a magic trick? Watch closely.
What? What? He just disappears.
I'll show you. Here goes. Right.
He's coming out. Turn-based combat. Cover. Yeah, I'm gonna go craft some stuff, then I'll go do the story. I have 1.3 million. Cat. I hear a cat. Where is this cat? Gotta be up there. There it is. Found it.
Finally found you.
I think that was cat 3 out of 9, or 7, I forget. If there are 7 or 9, I can't remember. Okay. Where are we? I should go do some go-karting.
Time to hustle!
Let's go!
Well...
Oh, these guys are highlighted.
Take this!
Prepare to suffer.
Oh, wow. My party got pretty powerful, it seems like. Okay.
With finesse.
Okay, where's... Okay, I'm almost at the place. Is this the pawn shop? Yeah. he doesn't have anything worthwhile. Let's go see. No, why is there more enemies? I don't want to fight anything.
Oh, you need to know.
But the dancing fool is
watch
back.
Me.
I just usually put it on auto battle for the trash fight.
I'm not backing down.
Bring it on.
You sure you can beat me?
What did he take?
You're gonna be in a world.
Wow. Why is there literally another group of enemies right there? Yeah, you need fucking 2 million. Craft armor. So let's see. I can only make like one of those. No, I can't make any because they cost 2 million. I can make a bunch of Mirage coats. Cyber arm. Ooh. But it costs 1 million to make. About. Magical sandals. That'd give her plus 15 and her plus 20.
Just touch.
And then
almost there.
So this would be. Should I make two of these? Yeah, I'll make two of these Mirage coats.
Just touch. Nice.
I feel sharp as a knife.
Okay. Go. Oh yeah, and these give more magic and agility as well. And that gives healing, agility. Yeah, I should make two more Mirage coats. Honestly. Oh, I can't make any more. I need thick cloths. Fuck. Oh well. I could make a cyber armor. But I need 1 million to make that. Let's see if I can. I want to get the cyber armor now.
Watch me.
Let's go.
That way I'll have an extra Mirage coat.
right. You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Check this out.
Oh, Gina.
Sure you want to get hurt?
Score that.
Here we go.
You're in.
Good fight.
How much? I'm gonna fucking blow a million watch on the cyber armor. Cause I'll be able to recoup all my money on the
right.
The real estate for the manager.
You're in for it now.
You're gonna get stomped. I wouldn't underestimate me.
Well,
yeah, I got it.
Right. Here we go.
The enemy is defeated.
Okay. I could just do another thing in management and try to get some more money. How far away is management again? It's just over here. Fuck it, I'm gonna go spam it for a minute and try to get a little bit more money. It should give me a lot of money if I can just do a few rounds. Sorry, you joined like a boring part of this game. Cause I'm just trying to get money and fix my stuff up.
Let's get down to business.
I'll be right back. I'm going to the restroom.
Let's make some magic happen. Some green.
I expect no one. Pretty lucky,
huh?
Hell? I'd expect no less. Pretty lucky, huh?
My lucky day.
Luck favors the bold.
Just call me Lady Luck.
That's what you were expecting.
Hey, luck's on
that's
my side.
That's what I'm talking about. Profit!
That's a tidy profit.
We're in the black.
Here's how the business did. These are incredible results.
Nice. You guys did great out there. We got a job to do.
Let's make some green.
How could I miss that?
I'd expect no less.
Just call me Lady Luck.
Oh, of all times.
What the hell?
This isn't working.
Oh, joy.
Luck just call me Lady Luck.
Hey, Luck's on my side for once.
Profit!
Hey, Luck's on my side for once.
That's a tidy profit.
We're in the black.
Here's how the business did. These are incredible results.
Nice. You guys did great out there. We got a job to do.
Let's make some green.
Looks like my lucky day.
That's what I'm talking
joy.
About.
That would
just
happen.
Just call me Lady Luck.
My lucky day.
Good shit.
Just call me Lady Luck.
How could I miss that?
Hey, Luck's on my side for once.
Is this what you were expecting?
That's a tidy profit.
We're in the black.
Here's how the business did. These are incredible results.
Nice! You guys did great out there!
The shareholders meeting is coming up soon!
We got a job to do.
Okay, the meeting is up next.
Let's make some magic happen. Oh, joy.
That kind of sucked, huh?
Looks like my lucky day.
My lucky
That's
day.
That's some lucky shit.
My
That's
lucky
what I'm
day.
Talking about.
That would happen.
Some lucky
hey,
shit.
Hey, Luck's on my side for once.
What the hell?
This isn't working.
That came out of nowhere.
Profit!
That's a tidy profit.
We're in the black.
Here's how the business did.
Okay. So shareholder meeting coming up.
You did really well.
We hit target profits. Great job, guys.
I gotta fix my employees up. I wonder how long it's gonna take to get to the top. Oh no.
Hmm?
Makatenaro's here with the shareholders.
Got it.
Okay, so we gotta handle this fucker. Let me make a save before this starts.
Let's get down to business.
Get my employees all boosted up.
Back in the game.
Huh. Glad to be back.
Oh, I can keep going now for sure.
What a great benefits package!
That was pretty refreshing.
Benefits package is really something.
I feel so alive!
I'm feeling motivated.
It's good to change things up.
Whew. I'm feeling strong.
I'm back and ready to work.
Okay, there we go, all boosted. Okay, so who's the ones that are going into the thing? Having Kiryu.
Guess I've earned it.
I'm out Kiryu.
I'll be president Majin. If you want me to.
Consider the shareholders handled.
We'll start with the financial report. President Kasuga, if you would.
Is the big asshole here?
Kick things off with the financial report.
Thank you. Let's move on to the Q&A.
Big boss.
If you have any questions, this is the time.
I won't stand for that. Hey, listen up. I won't stand for that. Hey, listen up.
Okay, I'll take the big guy out last.
This is the time to ask.
I'm choosing to stay.
I'm choosing to stay. Okay.
If you have any questions, this is the time to ask. Please raise your hand if you have a question.
Well, everybody, this calls for a celebration. The meeting went great. Things are skyrocketing. That's what I'm talking about.
Our ranking went up.
Damn, we went all the way to 38. Holy shit. I'm like, I got 260,000 yen. So now what's gonna happen? Top
okay.
50.
Excuse me.
They're mad. Yeah, get out of here.
The height. Ryokai shimashita. Ah.
Hi.
Top 50s.
Okay.
Yes.
What are we gonna get now from Mr. Nick?
Got it.
Top 20, that's it.
Hmm?
We gotta move, office. I mean, you'd have the money to keep them both. 100 million from support from him? Jeez.
Oh? What's wrong?
Yeah, you okay? I've heard of a punch perm, but that thing's ridiculous.
My hair's always been like this. Oh, and I got some new conditions from Nick.
Is that right? So, what are they?
Top 20 in the share price ranking. And he wants us to move the HQ.
Huh?
What?
Move? So, that would mean we have to take all our stuff to some fancy new building?
That about sums it up, yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sure you don't wanna. I kinda just agreed. Didn't even think about how you two felt. There's no point in making our company bigger than it needs to be. What's important is to keep Ichiban Confections the way it is. Making you guys move was selfish of me. Sorry, I should have asked. I'll go talk with Nick. We won't be needing any more investments. Ichiban Confection's gonna stay right here. We'll focus on protecting the original.
Yeah!
Whoa!
The chicken.
Huh?
Moving is gonna be amazing! Finally! A clean, newly built building is just what we need!
This is great! And it just so happens there's a property I've secretly had my eyes on. It's a high-rise office building near the station. How about we try there?
This fucking chicken. His name's Omelette, by the way.
Hold up a sec. You sure about this? You really want to move?
Of course we do. We were a pretty big company before we got duped and had everything taken from us. This move is the first step to making our glorious return. New building! New building!
Okay, then. I guess that settles it. Let's check out this high-rise.
That's right. And while we're at it, why don't we change the company name, too?
The name?
We're doing a lot more than just sweets now. If we stay Ichiban Confections, it might make us sound like we're neglecting our other businesses.
True. If we're known as nothing but a confectionery, who knows what opportunities we might miss out on?
Yeah, good point. All right, then. What should the new name be?
What about Ichiban Holdings? How's that sound? Companies that deal in more than one line of business often refer to themselves as so-and-so holdings.
Ichiban Holdings, huh? Sounds pretty amazing. I'm cool with that. What about you, Granny?
That's fine by me. I'm a sucker for capitalism.
How about you, Omelette?
The fucking Granny and Omelette.
Cool then. That's that. We're moving on up and changing the name to Ichiban Holdings.
Great. Ichiban Holdings. Yes. It's very fitting, if I do say so myself.
Okay, that just leaves finding a new place.
Oh, we'll handle that. Just leave it to us.
Huh? Are you sure?
Definitely. You haven't been in town all that long, Asuka-san. And I'd like to think that we know this place a little bit better than you.
Just leave it to us. We'll find the best place possible.
Wait, really?
Yes, seriously. Leave it to us. We'll find a nice, cost-effective property.
Okay.
Yeah, the chicken's the best.
Why do I have a bad feeling about this?
The chicken's too good. He's OP.
Welcome to Ichiban Holdings.
Trophy, new digs.
Wow. This new building is great. And look at all the office buildings. What a view.
What a view indeed. I dare say it's added another 10 years to my life. Isn't that great, Omelette?
Don't talk about Omelette like that.
Yeah, we kind of made it big overnight, didn't we? Still, this building, I'm guessing it set us back a bit. Come on, quit hiding behind those smiles. How much was it? It was expensive, wasn't it?
Nope, nah, perfectly affordable. Isn't that right, Granny?
That's right. Not expensive at all. Dirt cheap. Nothing you need to worry about, boyfriend.
Oh, I just remembered. We have some business to attend to. If you'll excuse us.
What's this? Ten billion?
The dig is up!
You two! I thought we were going for cost effective! That's what you said, right? Right?
Well, we,
I'm real sorry. That was the original plan, but we got kinda greedy. Still, everybody's got their weaknesses, right? Nothing we can do about it now.
There were a lot of add-ons that we thought were necessary, and we ended up at the 10 billion mark.
Ended up at? You gotta be kidding me!
Man, we still have to get into the top 20, too. This is gonna be rough.
Well, that's okay. We're bound to open ourselves up to doing more business, thanks to our move and all these big upgrades. We'll be fine. We can make it all back in no time.
That's right. It's just an upfront investment. What's done is done. Right?
Yeah, right. Oh, well. Whatever you want to call it. I admit that I like the new building. Go big or go home, right? We're gonna rake it in and make this company so damn big, even this building won't be enough.
See? That's the right attitude, Kasuga-san. I'll be giving it 110% from here on out.
Happy to hear it. All right, let's do it big. Where smiles are number one.
To Ichiban Holdings!
Fucking, where do they get... Fucking 10 billion. Can use the skill Fat Stack Slap. Nice, she leveled up her bond to 2. Nice. So, how do you get the Ichiban Holdings? They're here? Tiny fucking office. What does she do with all these books? That looks so, oh, that looks so pretty. This view.
Let's get down to business.
$146 million. What am I supposed to do with all that? The chicken stays. The chicken is the... Oh my god. There's a property that cost $122 million. Dude, $122 million, I'm fucking buying that. I gotta buy that. Properties. So, which one? I gotta sell one though. This one's only making me 66,000.
Okay. All right. Bring it in!
There, I now have the... cat servant. This is it.
I'll work until I'm dead.
Leave it to me. Leave it to me.
Damn. Expected profit 6.6 million. Fuck. Servant, that was a good fucking purchase. How much money do I have left? 30 million? Karaoke gone gone? I'll buy the capsule hotel.
All right, bring it in. Does this change?
Okay, there we go. So I have 5 properties now.
Take care of it. So this fucking is making 6.6 mil. So a Kevin. I'm gonna try to kind of balance it out. So 2 employees per. Leave it to me.
Okay, she does better. Okay, then Kiryu. I'll put Kiryu.
I can take care of
right
this.
Right there. So there's 2.
Just leave it to me.
I need to level up the notability. Profit projected results are 11. that's 944. What if I move Daigo there?
I'll ensure maximum profits.
Show you how it's done.
The same.
I'll handle it.
So I just need a little bit more.
Job to do.
Let's see some results.
That kind of sucked, huh?
Our luck's starting to turn.
Just call me
your
Lady Luck.
Setback.
How could I miss that?
Oh,
that didn't
joy.
Go according to plan.
Typical setback.
That's some lucky shit.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, joy.
I'd expect no less.
Is this what
no!
you were expecting? Does this meet your expectations?
Here's the results.
We're in the black.
Profit.
Here's how the business did. These are
nice.
Incredible
you guys
results.
Did great out there. Going up!
Yeah, so everything's in the green, make it fun. I think I'm gonna do one shareholders meeting, then be done.
Job to do.
Let's do some results.
Pretty lucky,
typical
huh?
Setback.
Luck favors the bold.
I expect
luck's
no
on
less.
My side
just call
once.
Me Lady Luck.
Much like my luck
today.
That's
what I'm talking
joy.
About.
Our luck's starting to turn.
That's some
setback.
Lucky shit. Oh, joy.
Is this what you were expecting? Shit.
Does this meet your expectations?
Here's the results.
We're in the black.
Profit!
Here's how the business did.
You got the three
results.
Out there.
They're going up. That's
our
a good shit.
Went up.
37. Ooh, a gold tier employee.
いい組織を作り上げましょう。
Drop Indeed Sushi next.
We got a job to do.
When I can.
Let's make some magic results. Happen.
Pretty lucky,
looks
huh?
Looks like my lucky day.
That's unlucky.
Luck favors the bold.
Typical setback.
Pretty lucky,
oh,
huh?
Joy.
Our luck's starting to turn.
Looks like my lucky day.
I
hey,
expect no
on
less.
My side for once.
This what you were expecting?
Hey,
meet your expectations?
On my side for once.
Here's the results.
We're in the black.
Profit.
Oh.
Here's how the business did. These are incredible
results.
Out
there. They're going up!
Why am I just, like, this is kind of addicting, just doing the management.
The shareholders meeting is coming up soon.
We got a job to do.
Let's make some magic happen.
I'm starting to turn.
Oh, joy.
Hey, looks like on my day. Side for once.
How could I miss that?
Oh, hell!
Hey, looks on my side.
Luck's starting to turn.
I'd expect no less.
Oh, joy.
Luck favors the bold.
Is this what you were expecting?
Does this meet your expectations?
Here's the results.
We're in the black.
Profit!
Here's how the business did. These
nice.
Are incredible
you
results.
Out there. They're going up.
Shareholder meeting time.
The shareholders meeting is about to begin.
So, let me put my employees back up.
Back in the game.
That was a nice change of pace.
Benefit package is really something.
That was pretty refreshing.
What a great benefit package.
That was a nice change of pace.
That's real nice.
Benefits are so important.
I'm back and ready to work.
Whew. I'm feeling strong.
Wait, I don't have these two in a property?
I'll handle it.
Oh. What's that other one?
Just leave it to me.
There we go. Okay. I'm gonna level up my employees that I'm using in there. Come out.
I'll be president if you want me to.
I'm using Nick.
You are wise beyond your years.
She's in Daigo as well, right? Yeah.
I have a knack for promotion. That was educational.
Tricks.
I still have room for growth, I suppose.
There we go. So it's level 16, 13, 15, 15. Okay.
Consider the shareholders handled.
We'll start with the financial report. President Kasuga, if you would.
We'll kick things off with the financial report.
Thank you. Let's move on to the Q&A. Please raise your hand.
You got a big cup of soup, I don't know!
I'll tell you what I think.
You know the pit!
I don't do negativity. I'll tell you what I think. I don't do negativity.
No. There's one.
If you have any questions, this is...
One of the things
If you have any questions, this is the time to ask.
I'll tell you what I think. Time to shut up. I'll tell you what I think. I don't do negativity.
If you have any questions, this is the time to ask.
Hey, listen up. I have a strategy. I won't stand. I have a strategy.
Boom, and we're in.
That concludes our periodic shareholders meeting.
Well, everybody, this calls for a celebration. Thanks, everybody. Thank you.
Sake or something.
The meeting went great. Shares are skyrocketing. That's what I'm talking about.
Our ranking went up.
To 32. 400,000. Ooh, boy. Okay, that's it for now. I'm leaving that for now. I kind of prefer the old office, to be honest. I like the cluttery, and there's more going on in it. It's nicer. This new one's too clean and boring. Okay, so... Oh wow, it's up there. Okay, so I'm going right here. I'm going to the workshop. Ah!
Hey, the ladies like it. I don't. $10 fucking billion, what were they thinking? What were they thinking? I'm about to go spend ¥1,000,000 on a piece of armor. Oh, I can improve these. Ooh. Oh no, never mind. Okay. Dude, the fortified steel frame would be better. But you have to be rank 3. Defense, 60 defense, oh my god. Cyber armor is fucking god tier. See ya. Yeah, I'll be on tomorrow. Doing stuff. Definitely gonna, I'm gonna buy $1,000,000.
Nice.
Wow. Cyber armor. I could make the cyber boots too, but they cost $2,000,000. One of these, yeah. That'll be good for her.
Almost there.
Cyber armor. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna get to the office. Save and play. Okay,